Well, new at 5:30 tonight, Seekonk police need your help tracking down a pair of car break-in suspects. Take a look at these surveillance photos. Police say the men are wanted for breaking into several vehicles at area motels. They were caught on camera here at the Clarion Inn. Police say they were driving an older model white Nissan Maxima. They say it appears both men are in their mid to late 20s. Now, if you have any information, call Seekonk police.